It was a busy afternoon at Hamden's Town Center Park. That's where the town hosted its very first Hamden Pride event. Vendors came out, the local theater company performed, and many spoke about the importance of the day.
We are an accepting town. We're very diverse. We have, you know, racial diversity, socioeconomic diversity. We have, you know, gender equality diversity. It's just, we're a diverse town, and it's just great to see ourselves represented here.
Organizers hope to build on this year's success.